Right, so I think I've found my first composition of the day. I've found these lovely dry stone walls, but I'm using these rocks in the wall as like the foreground. And I'm shooting towards the trees over there. I'm using the trees as the background. I'm shooting around f8 to try and keep everything front to back in focus as much as possible. Hopefully it turns out well.